Good evening. The International Commission of Control and Supervision, nearly a week behind schedule in getting troop teams into the field, announced that Vietnam observers will begin duties Monday.
Rock Bass Radio.